trying to do here through the Leadership Academy is help prepare you to become leaders. You know, industry doesn't expect you to be leaders the day you show up for the job, but they want you to be ready to learn to become leaders.
I feel like if you want to get into anything, you just have to be around it a lot. And so therefore, I feel like being in the Leadership Academy will aid the experience and the knowledge that I need.
I want to get right out in front that leadership is not about telling people what to do. Furthest thing, leadership is much more complex. Leadership is about listening and passion and compassion and psychology and discipline and many, many other things that I'm sure you'll be touching upon as the weeks go on in this program.
I think allowing me to connect with people from industry as well as learn from them, not only to advance myself, but advance the people that I'm helping.
Oh, I think learning and hearing from the experience of the industry representatives is really, people who have been working in the field for, you know, 10, 20, 30 years, it's really important to hear from them what they've done well and what they've learned from and things that didn't go so well. So that's been really a great networking and learning opportunity.
Just keep doing this, you know, this is a great program. I'll be coming here all the time. I'll definitely take advantage. It's very useful, and I recommend everybody to do it.
Kind of how that group dynamic works out, because it's really interesting to see how people kind of interact with each other, and it's really different just depending on who's in the group.
I believe you can teach leadership in a classroom all day long, but the students aren't going to learn it unless they actually go out there and do it themselves. So I think the Leadership Academy will provide that experience.
What's important to me about this, and in looking at people I'm looking at down the road to carry on the, especially the technical leadership of our company, is their ability to have collaborative skills, and that is both in listening and in communicating, and also understanding how you manage and deal with difference.
It's the exposure. I kind of like the way the industry is able to participate, come in and share experience. I think, you know, we learn a lot through other people's experience, kind of that vicarious learning experience, so I think that's important. I think just exposing, I think sometimes we get very siloed, kind of compartmentalized in our technical proficiency, but you know, how do you get a broader, you know, worldview and broader experience? And so I think that's what it's going to do, is give students a broader experience.